thank you for coming. We've gathered here today to celebrate the life of my mentor, my inspiration. They called him Crotazan. The Hive King, Kingslayer. The Young Wolf. Hero of the Red War. The man who avenged Cade Sith. He had a hundred titles I cannot recall. And he died doing what he does best, defending the last city of humanity. Ages ago, he saved my life, and then inspired me to save myself. I am glad that he did, because travel helped us. He is gone. There is no one to save us now. On the day we met, I decided I would follow his example. I'm still trying. I've marked this grave with one of his favorite weapons, shattered in that final confrontation. It used to be mine. All who find what we've left here, please leave it be. Unless you're still a prisoner, you've performed miracles before. In which case, take it and come back to us, and we'll kill. So small. This is a useful quality.
Guardian Knee. Your eye.
Thank you. good health, friend. What is this? My old weapon? No, your new weapon. Well, you seem to improve everything you touch, Guardian. Old things made new, given purpose. This is a good lesson. In your absence, I walked the streets of the city, spoke to the people. I sat beneath the Traveler and listened. Scars are still healing. I witnessed many new faces. They look to me and see a myth. I admit it does make me feel old and humble. As I walked, do you know what I saw? Smiles. I heard music. It is good to be reminded why we fight. I will walk the streets again tomorrow. Maybe I will sing.